Carbohydrate, you're a star, how I wonder what you are. Can it be you really are just a sugar polymer made of carbon, hydrogen and a little oxygen? Glucose forms from only one monosaccharide alone. But if two can form a pair, then you'll find some maltose there. Others two together tied make for us disaccharides. Monosaccharides, I know, can extend into a row, making starch, I can suppose, or a bit of cellulose. Glycogen they will make too, storing energy for you. First the monomers, they ought to lose a molecule of water for this process. There's the word condensation, so I've heard. Then before you time to think, there's a glycosidic link. Then displayed in all its pride is a polysaccharide. But there's one thing more than this. It is called hydrolysis. Adding water to the chain brings back monomers again. Yeah, it's good, yeah?